If your children, loved ones, brothers or sisters are back here, I hope you're as proud of them as I am, because they've worked hard over the past year. They put up with me. They learned a bit of English. I'm so proud of all these kids back here. I can't tell you. But right now, I need to honor somebody very special in my life. In fact, she's the reason for me being here. Not just in Slovenia, but October 24th, 1972. I was born in 1954 Chevy. And this woman changed my life. Never gave up on me when a lot of other people did. So if anybody deserves thanks for me being here, it's this woman. And Mom, I'd like to invite you on stage for this dance. I think I was made in the 54 Chevy as well as born in it.
Yeah, sorry.
5 minutes.